Direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos, I feel the Norns over
Brother,
here.
Wait. Let's see what Freya found.
Are you ready? Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
That armor looks like Lunda's design. I can fix it up for you if you like.
Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost. Seeding further expansion.
Another crane.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom...
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
A musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Kratos. I see something.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. That can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. The other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to. Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her.
The wolves have picked up another trap. Keep following their heads. How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Wait. The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Inside, but we can't reach it with the shield. Like you can brute force it. Thank you. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done.
Yeah!
My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Could you open the gate from there? Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Here sits Prince
Jogger. That the corpse of Sigrun's brother. How'd he end up like that then? Yeah? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.